So welcome class to week two. I'm going to keep the same flow. You're gonna have a video lecture done by me. And here I am telling you what we are gonna cover for week two. You're gonna have your readings, and you also have a reading response that deals with who were the first people who entered this continent. You're gonna have a film, and this film also deals with the first people who came into the Americas. The film is done by Nova/PBS. It's about 50 minutes, but it's one of my favorite films because it really deals with all these new different theories about the first people who came into the Americas. The discussion for this week deals also with some parts of the film, the controversy between Native Americans and the scientific community. And that deals with every time that a group of archaeologists or paleontologists, it doesn't really matter, if they find any human remains that predates before Christopher Columbus, that means 500 years before, they have to give it back to the Native Americans, and they cannot do any study or analysis on the remains. So that's one of the discussions that we have. Please read it. I'm looking forward to this debate because it's very heated. Once again, welcome to week two.